jingle bells, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime in jingle bell time. Snowing and blowing. Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime in jingle bell time. Snowing and blowing up.
Ladies and gentlemen,
a little bit of Monica in my life, a little bit of Monica by my side, a little bit of Monica's all I need, a little bit of Monica's what I see, a little bit of Monica in the sun, a little bit of Monica all night long, a little bit of Monica, here I am, a little bit of you makes me your man.
I'm bumping down and moving all around, shake your hand to the sound, put your hands on the roof, take one step left. And one step right, one step front, and one to the move. Stab your hands once, stab your hands twice. And if it looks like this, then you're doing it.
A little bit of Monica.
You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I am telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Making a list, he's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's a naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping, and he knows when you're.
After a few disagreements and careful planning, the Dockist decided to do a heist on Rappy Claus's toy shop and destroy it, while also stealing some of his valuables in the unnamed shopping mall. Will they survive? I don't know. I only read at this part of the mod. Monica refused to give me the whole script anyways, so this may be interesting, even though none of the BGS are original. And to be fair, the mod is short. But, the ending is up to you, Claire. I think there are two endings. Whatever, don't ask me. So without further ado, the day of Christmas came, the day Rappy Claus will get what he deserved, after trying to abuse our best girl Monica.
Jingle bell rock.